in the most secure bank in the United States. Three ordinary women are about to dream up one extraordinary plan.
Nobody, not once, has ever beaten the system in like 100 years. So what are you, some kind of like super genius?
You tell me.
One has the motive.
This money is worn out. It's going to be shredded. So what do? We take some, we spend it. It's like recycling.
This is crazy.
One has the means.
If this thing goes bad, I will kill you. You scared of me?
Yeah.
One has the moves.
Somebody is definitely peeing in her cup.
We need a go code. How about something like this? Works for me.
Yeah.
When do we go?
This January.
She got the money.
Taking it was easy.
Okay, but Victoria never had it, but you have a secret.
But getting away with it.
Unless you have half a dozen very hard rectangular breasts, we need to talk.
Will be harder than they ever imagined.
He likes me. Oh, no.
Uh-uh. Do you know what it is when somebody trades sex for money?
Advertising. A good percentage of marriages.
Ah! Oh, my God.
Keep the change.
From the creator of Thelma and Louise.
Don't spend the money.
Diane Keaton.
How much?
$62,000.
I'll take it.
Queen Latifah.
You spending the money?
No.
What's this?
It's nothing.
Good.
No, wait.
Katie Holmes.
Go slow and be smart.
I hate being smart.
Mad Money.
Is it wrong to want financial security?
How about maximum security?
You know what? You gotta lighten up, or I'm gonna have you ask.
See, when did you even start talking like that?